Chang.
15 love.
Starts appropriately with an ace. Thank you. A 26-year-old out of Atlanta.
Game. Banks. First game.
Spacing not great there for you guys. But he'll get a new...
Love.
East Court's playing the future.
Game, Chang. Two games on.
I don't know that I've ever seen him set up wide like that. 21 points played. Now 22 can serve for a second time. A good change of pattern there, and yeah, that is a huge so good. He's absolutely a pretty unique talent. So looking forward to seeing. Oh, he survives the test. Maintains his presence out in front. Yeah, that might come back to haunt. That was hit. Well done. But again, that when he's hitting the backhand 1E, and Chris Eubanks grabs set number 175 on his third set point. Set away. Ferocious. I will miss wide, and so Eubanks extends his lead, consolidates 3 love. able to serve, find that forehand in the second ball, right? He'll get there. He's... Probably could have approached. Oh, he sat on it. Oh, he just missed it. That misses by the thinnest of margins as well. That one, probably a game that Chang... Little slider up the tee. First ace for him on the set. Four, two. Like I said, those opportunities few. There. Just a little margin was. Didn't even worry about where Shang was going to be. Just hit your target. Too clean.
Plus two situations.
Pretty clean living there for Christopher Eubanks. He's into quarterfinals of the Rajiv Ram Foundation Indy Challenger. Strang. So there were very few people who